Damn! We are purple again. Oh man, I hate you, Fraps. I really do. You're a sagging son of a bitch. Oops, I said a bad word on my video. Okay, so this is the situation. We know what this situation because you watched it in my last video. Fraps, stop being purple, you bitch. Okay, he stopped. I wonder where Asai units went. It could be very dangerous for me to be unaware of the situation. So they pulled two units exactly on a crossroads here. Well, near the crossroads, so I can't get any trade towards my Yamato and Kawachi, which says some bad things about me. Did they want to say that? Stables. Builds light cavalry. Now stay with me, guys. Stay with me. So these bastards here are making... this is bad. This is all mine, but I don't have anything to attack with. So I will be forced to move at least some units from Kawachi to attack these stupid assholes. Now the only good unit, actually all my units are on half a health, so this isn't good. You know what, I don't have choice, let's end the turn. Though I do have my main daimyo, but I'm afraid if I move him out, we're gonna suffer public order. Oh, actually they don't have problem with that if they don't have like governor or something, like a general in the cities themselves. Like usually they do have in medieval and Rome, I usually always put some kind of heir or general or some kind of dude to control the income and for people to be saved. There is some kind of governor, so okay, I don't have to worry about that, it seems. Yes, that's about it. Let's end the turn and see how it goes. Hopefully these two armies will move out, or this rebel army attacks Setsu while my ninja does nothing and actually sabotage for 300. This is a problem. I mean, I know that the port themselves gonna get destroyed, and actually got attacked. No, school got attacked. Oh my god, someone attacked the school. Oh, the children. Not the children. Oh man, I hate this shit. Fuck off. Fuck off. It needs 5 hours to just get in. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, problems with the camera. And lagginess. And Fraps. Okay, sorry about that. Fraps got bitch slapped by me. Oh my god, what to do, what to do? You know, so many little, so little choices I have because, yeah, money, income, low. Let's just continue and see how it goes. I would love to use my ninja now on trading port and just kill their trade. Though I do not see any ships moving, so maybe the trade sucks. You know, so I'm gonna waste my 300 koku, or whatever you're gonna call the currency. Yeah, let's wait, but let's sabotage if we can for 50 this army. You couldn't, could you? Ah well, let's end the turn. I don't want to say, guys. I mean, I really don't. Oh, I'm thinking of what to do. Oh, you're building forces, it would seem. Oh, you are invading my country and making it awful. You bandits. You awful bandits. I'm gonna attack you now and rape your Setsu. you're on my territory now, bitches. And they're only by one unit. So, art mastered. We mastered strategy of defense and it's going way of the spear. Plus experience to all spear wielding recruits. Okay, that's good. Okay, let's go. Sabotage, man. Do it! Excellent. But actually, what exactly you do when you subvert an enemy? What exactly does it happen? Oh, it cuts a few forces, maybe. Maybe. Yes, actually it does. Or maybe this Winter is killing them, mostly. No! I have to repair that. 76, repair. Ah, now I can attack you. See? See that? Let's see. Come on, all of you. Not all, though. Remember that they actually don't need to be in a territory. Yes, I totally forgot about that. They don't have to be into the freaking castle to freaking retrain. They just have to be on the territory itself. So we can move all these units and have fun. Excellent, so let's go. I hope I don't have to do this. Let's first save and see how it goes with the... without me attacking it, auto-resolve. Oh, go, 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 go! Please don't lose anything. Five men lost. We killed them all. Bitch. That's for coming into my territory and thinking you're a boss. No, sadly we can't go there yet. Okay, moving to our territory. That was the Ashikaga Shogunate's territory. Improve irrigation, soon to come. Roads after that or something else. Yardy trail yard. I would love really to build something like this, but I should build stronghold. Let's see what we get. Plus 5 to repression in this province. Improve the rate of which Bushido arts are mastered. Unlock all additional connection slots. Okay. Plus 5% to replenishment rate in this province. Consumes food to recruitment capacity. Let's see, our food is 2. So, yeah. Recruitment capacity. Units in training 1, defending samurai returners 3 of. Okay. So, how much do I need? 3 turns, right? Problem is, I'm gonna have to go with 2 roads. Because if that's freaking food supply, that means that we are low on food. Still, so wasting it on something stupid is that would be, yeah, awful. Would be awful. Just would be freaking awful. So repairing here, we can't do it. Yeah, really, really, really low on money. So let's see. Clan destroyed. Saito clan destroyed. So this is the clan that my ally Kitakabate and Usai went on war with, and they got destroyed if I'm not mistaken. Art masters, enemy raid, enemy army subverted. Yeah. Okay, so let's go next turn. Totally again forgetting that my units just have to be my territory to replenish. God damn it, you just get used to the freaking medieval. That I totally forget about the main thing that you can freaking have in a new game. Shogun 2. Doodle. Whoa. Ah, you bitch, you're coming like that. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm seeing you want to do something there. But But you're dead. You're fucking dead. We're gonna ninja your ass. Mounting unrest. Kawachi, you the bastards. Okay, let's diminish what we can do. Exempt from taxes? Of course you're gonna be happy about that. Everybody's gonna be happy when there are no taxes in the month. My one general striking everything, and now they're retreating. Where the hell are you going? Are you kidding me? What the hell do you think you are? So he has two units here. Yari Ashigaru, I'm still gonna save. If they fail, it's dope. I don't like using auto-resolve, but only for small battle. But if they fail too much and I lose with one unit, I'm gonna do the battle itself. Night attack. Auto-resolve. Okay. Seven units lost. No biggie. Gain a star. Excellent. Level up. 4-star general. Okay, you go there, my friend. Okay, give me. Let's see. What shall we go? Die Hard Fighter plus 4 morale for this general. Poet. Let's see what's after. Religious plus 10% of effectiveness of the Inspire ability. Minus 10 income from looting. Plus 1 to loyalty of general or to honor left delay daimyo. What the hell? Left. I don't see it normal. I can't really read those fonts. Small as fuck. Enables wedge formation. And we can go with that, I guess. On level 2, plus 2 charge bonus full kill under this man's command. That's good. But I don't need it. Let's see what this Master Swordsman, plus 1 to melee attack for the general and his bodyguard units. Okay, this is again movement. I'll go with that, maximum. Field Defender, level 1, plus 2 command when defending a land, plus 1 to command when attacking a land. Now what's this? Admiral. Oh yeah, this is for sea, this is stealthy. Ambushes, I don't care about. Field attacker. Though I don't know if these ambushes are actually on a campaign map or a battle map. But yeah, man, it's a command, so it's probably in a battle map. Let's go with the morale first. So my general has good morale boost around. I don't have to worry about that. And next retainer. Let's see. Drinking companion. A man who shares sake and does not speak of what was spoken. Should be held close. Minus 5% chance of assassination. Minus 1% to campaign movement range for all units under this man's command. Because they're drunk as fuck. Kyudo Master. The art of bow should never be neglected. For it lies at the heart of what it once was to be samurai. Minus 4 accuracy to bow samurai. Wait. Is that a plus or a minus? Plus 4 accuracy for... I have to move my mic alongside. I just don't see what the hell actually. Is that a plus or a minus? Is that... Those are all minuses, right? Okay, freaking shit. Let's go with that. Yeah, definitely. We want bows to be accurate as hell. Okay, now let me just sit nicely, and money is coming nicely. 2,000, beautiful. Very happy about that. Okay, this roads. Excellent. Rice exchange. Oh yes, beautiful. But I need something new, something better. I need markets. Do we have a market? We have a market. We have to build market. Okay, we're building markets. Now, Iga can't build crap. We have to upgrade stronghold. Actually, we can build one more thing. That's faster roads and station plus 2 year turn growth. Okay, now we're gonna go from Iga. Iga is, after all, our main province. So all other provinces are nothing to us. If Iga gets lost, we are dead. And this is great Kyoto. I can't believe it. It looks awesome. I mean, I can't believe that. The thing is, what shall we attack next? I am for Satsu, but because the rebel army is here, I don't want it. So I'm gonna go with Ki. Less things to... You see, they're damaging my land just by standing there. So this is definitely the same as medieval. You know, if the army is standing there, they're destroying the lands themselves. Enemy raid, general subversion failed. Actually, mounting unrest, construction complete. Of improved irrigation, beautiful. Enemy army retreats. Okay, and they got destroyed after that. Just beautiful. Okay. My heart can go at ease. Wait, do I have a trade agreement with Kitakabateke? Sorry, I just have to. Kitabatake. Okay, let's see the trade. Diplomacy. Kitabatake, we have actually allied. And we have already trading. Trade partners, enemies. Okay. Well, that's okay. For now, we are good. We have a great general, 4-star general. Sadly, I'm not using my main dude here, but you know what? Money is not everything, because we don't have money. So let's end the turn and stop. And it really just boomed when I said bullshit. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't like really the small map. It looks like the entire game is very small compared to medieval. The entire actually map of this game is compromised of water. You know, and you're like, what the fuck? It's not cool. That's the point. Right? I'm afraid that this game is gonna last less. And thankfully there are mods always, so you should get mods for the game immediately. Fuck the vanilla, play with mods. That's what I always say. But not always right. So yeah. They're gonna retreat, dude. They're not. Actually, this was an ambush. Unbelievable! This was beautiful. You're gorgeous. What the hell happened? What? I got betrayed? Oh my god, I got betrayed. Why? I got betrayed? You gotta be kidding me. By my own 4-star general. What the hell? I didn't expect this. I don't know what to say about this. I want to reload this shit. Bastards. And I will reload this shit. I'm not allowing this kind of crap to happen. I don't give a flying fuck, but... Me... To get I wanna know why I lost my channel. So I'm gonna see you in the freaking fucking. Yeah.